What gets me excited is waking up every day to see what the universe is sending my way. It's connecting people and working together. It's being a force for love and kindness, making the lives of others better. Two examples. As a guardian ad litem for Collier County, I had the case of a teenaged girl living at Youth Haven. They told me she had been in the system since she was 8 and had nobody. I was privileged to become her somebody. Today she's 21 years old and we're still together. She calls me the mom she never had. And she's in training to become a guardian ad litem. Another is Christmas time at the shelter for abused women and children. Watching a little boy run up to Santa, throw his arms around Santa's legs, and joyfully shout, "Santa, you found us!" It's seeing the faces of the children opening their presents and the tears of gratitude in the eyes of their moms. There are no words to describe it. It's overwhelming love and joy. Truly, I receive far more than I give.